often people may call us saying, I saw a raccoon, you know, walking around at night. So it's a good opportunity for us to tell people how you can identify a civet. The common one is actually the common palm civets, who are native to Singapore. And they usually feed on fruits, so they are found where the fruiting trees are found. They are more active at night, and they have a long, very bushy, furry tail. They also have very distinct eye features, like a mask, like a bandit. So usually when you encounter a civet, they'll be very quiet, they'll be looking at you, observing what's happening, and they will usually flee or just walk away quietly. So not to feed them, not to approach, because they may get scared when they see people approaching them. The reason behind this potential increase in the sightings could be because we are greening our city more, and the civets are possibly exploring more habitat pockets where they could find food. And another reason why they are sighted in certain residential estates is because usually landed properties will have a fruiting garden with fruit trees around, and civets may also find the roof spaces to be very conducive for nesting, unlike high-rise buildings or HDB estates.